This is the pectoralis major muscle. Pectoralis major muscle is responsible for the horizontal adduction of the shoulder. For stretching of the pectoralis major muscle, we have to do the opposite action. That is horizontal abduction of the shoulder. For this, the position of the patient should be like this. Now we stretch like this, backward and slightly upward, and count for 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. By doing this, we can observe that the whole pectoralis muscle has stretched.